Welcome to Viewpoint 360. India's sports star Sindhu shined in Olympics again. Yes, she won bronze medal by defeating a Chinese shuttler Bing Xiao with 21-13 and 21-15 continuous sets and won bronze medal. Actually, we all expected that Sindhu is going to win gold, but game is a game. At the end of the day, on the day, one will win gold and others, all the players will win the hearts of millions of people throughout the world. And Sindhu's achievement in this Tokyo Olympics, winning bronze, is a record indeed, because continuously two Olympics she won medals, which was not done by any women player in India. And Sindhu's success lies not only winning medals, but medals in Olympic or international sports arena, but her grit and perseverance is an inspiration to millions of aspiring athletes. And kudos to her determination, and thanks to her parents' dedication and support, she is in this position now. And she is an inspiring icon for all the people who want to make a mark in sports. On her success in Olympics, President of India Ramnath Kovind has appreciated and congratulated her in tweet. Ramnath Kovind says, PV Sindhu becomes the first Indian woman to win medals in two Olympic Games. She has set a new yardstick of consistency, dedication and excellence. My heartiest congratulations to her for bringing glory to India. It's great words from President of India Ramnath Kovind. And not only that, Prime Minister Narendra Modi also appreciated her and congratulated her. Narendra Modi says, "We are all elated by the stellar performance by PV Sindhu. Congratulations to her on winning bronze at Tokyo 2020 Olympics. She is India's pride and one of the most outstanding Olympians." And apart from this, many great personalities and celebrities have appreciated, along with our chief ministers of two Telugu states, Andhra Pradesh as well as Telangana. Vice Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu as well as K. Chandrasekhar Rao Garu, Telangana chief minister, appreciated her. Indeed, PV Sindhu made all of us proud. And still time is there in the next Olympics. Hope Sindhu wins her dream gold in the next Olympics. And her life is an inspiration for all of us. Congratulations, Sindhu. Wishing you great success in all your future sports events. Thank you for watching. This is Durga Irukunta signing off.